house, ambil bakal with his family. So my dad and I, we cannot sit in the same room because majlis Arabi. So we have to sit separately. Like, this is the woman's room and the man's room is on the other side. Morning guys, currently we're in Masjid Nabawi and we actually missed subuh. We thought subuh is like 5:30 but it's actually 4:15. I woke up at 4:30, so we didn't know it was that early. But we prayed at home at my uncle's house and we came straight to Masjid Nabawi. And we're currently walking, we're looking for some breakfast, and then we're gonna get in and pray duha and do all reading Quran and stuff. And the weather, it's very windy. Not very, but it's the wind is cooling, and it's gonna get really hot later in the afternoon. So yeah, we're having breakfast and this Cinnabon is so good, yallah. Shout out Leader Cafe. Leader Cafe, I don't know, but ikhlas buat kerja. To the toilet. Nak tengok jual-jual juga.
Dua-dua sini.
Dia pertama yang dibina Rasulullah masa hijrahan daripada Makkah ke Madinah dan menjadikan saudara-saudara muhajir dan ansar
menyatukan. So this is the first masjid that is built after Masjid Al-Haram. It's called Masjid Quba. So beautiful. That's Mama. Okay, so we just got back from Masjid Quba and Amir Obakar brought us shawarma to eat at the masjid, and we're on our way to Masjid Nabawi to perform Maghrib and Isha. Yelah, kat luar.
Yelah.
Yeah, we're going to eat our shawarma now. And then after Isha, we're going to go back home. Alhamdulillah.
Thank you.
good. Al-an baru ila jadi mafrushah, mafrushah al-arabi. Kami masuk main ke
in 800 meters, turn right.
So we are here to look for some sofa, Arabic sofa, because my dad wanted to look for one. He wants to put it at the living room in our house in Johor. They're all selling it outside. And most of these are second hand, but they still look in really in good condition.
ثلاث حبه 144 144 ثلاث
هنا هنا ثلاث حبات
ثلاث حبات اوكي 500
making katayif and fatayif, and this katayif inside is cheese and cream and jam, black jam, and this we're going to put it to now, and he's baking some bread, just waiting for it to become golden brown or something like this.
It's gonna be so delicious. Also, she put it on the floor so that it gets cool fast.